having kids in it, it's the sexualizing, it's the outfits that they are wearing while they're reading to kids. I have an issue with that. The fact that they're very out there with kids, I think that's an issue. I think we have the right to peacefully protest, and I'm here to peacefully do that.